Hank Brady, NOLA.com, with Kyle Schneck-Snyder of Holy Cross. Here at the scrimmage versus Helen Cox, just talk about how you feel like you guys performed today.
We performed all right. We made some mistakes, but bounced back. The defense helped us out real well. The offensive line was unbelievable, and I just need to complete more passes because the receiver is going to do their thing, the offensive line is going to do their thing, and it really all just falls on my shoulders. So,
just talk about overall, what do you feel like you guys got out of this scrimmage today?
We got so much work. You know, we needed this a lot. Scrimmaging ourselves is nothing like scrimmaging somebody else. Scrimmaging somebody else takes, I guess, so much more out of you. You get so much more pumped up than just scrimmaging the same old people every day. You know, the defense, I think, kind of knows our plays, so.
And overall, you had some good performances out of wide receivers in this game. 60-yard touchdown. Darius Rodriguez played great in this game as well. Talk about the execution coming from your big playmakers. Trey Turner as well.
Trey Turner's going to run his ball. Trey Turner's going to run the ball off real well. He's going to run the ball hard for us. Darius is going to catch it, run it. Brett, Kim, Jordan, they're all big playmakers. So that's what we expect out of them.
And what do you feel like you guys need to maybe clean up?
We just need to clean up. I guess the penalties. We had way too many penalties today, and that's going to cost us in big games.
All right, man. Thanks so much.
All right.